Good morning, children of class 4. Now today I'm going to do literature of second lesson, that is a poem. Tell us a tale. Okay, tale is a story. Now the author here is Edward Shirley. Okay, what is she saying? Let's see. Edward Shirley, what is she saying? Tell us a tale, dear mother. Now some children are sitting around the mother and they are forcing her. You can see in the picture that the mother is sitting. See here in the picture, the mother is sitting and one child is there in her lap and two girls are sitting down. Okay, so these children are telling the mother, tell us a story, a fairy tale. Fairy tale means, you know what it is? A got up story, not a real story. Fairy tale is not a real story. Shoti golpona fairy tale mane. Just golpo, what do you say? Kalpanik story gulo, mane golpo gulo. Take baby brother on your lap. Bolche, bhai ke, chotto bhai ke tumi kole niye, amader ke, ei lap mane kole. Okay, lap, godi me. Lekar, tell us a fairy tale. They are telling the mother. We'll sit beside your knees. Tumar pao kache amra boshe jabo. You know what is knees? Knees mane pao hai ye. This tune, that is knees. We will not speak, we will not steer. Steer is we will not disturb you. Amra disturb korbo na, amra golpo korbo na. Pao kache, mar pao kache ora boshe geche ar bolche amaderke golpo bolo. Okay, and we'll be oh so comfy until a tale is told. We will not speak, we will not steer. Amra golpo bolbo na or amra disturb korbo na. Steer is disturbing. Steering, you're shaking something and sound is coming, understood? So we will not disturb by making any sound. Amra silence thakbo, chup kore thakbo, ekta awaj korbo na. And we'll be oh so comfy. Amra comfortable thakbo, mane amra arame boshbo, kono uncomfortable hobe na, jigjag hobe na, uthe boshe ei sob kichu korbo na, chup kore boshbo. And just as good as gold. Okay, like gold, you know, gold is what is very costly and very precious. Like that, we are going to sit quietly like a gold. We'll become good as gold. Mane shona shobai bhalo ashe, to amra oi rokom bhalo hoye jabo, shonar moto. What shall it be, my children? Aladdin and his lamp. Ma bolche ki golpo bolbo. What story should I tell you? What shall it be, my children? Means what story you want to know? Aladdin and his lamp. You want to see Aladdin and the lamp? Aladdin took the lamp and he rubbed it and the slave came out. That story of Puss in Boots. A pussy stays inside the boot. That one. The tricks. The scampments, tricks. Okay. Showing the tricks. Or would you like to hear a tale? Or you would like to hear a tale. Tale is a story. Big story. Theek hai? Of blue beard, fierce and grim. Of blue beard. Beard is dadi. Neel dadi. Logan golpo. J. Scaring. Fierce is scaring. Mane daravna. Okay. And grim. Grim means serious. J. Neel dadi log. Ekdam serious thake. Or he is very fierce. Daravna hai. You want to hear his story? Okay, children. That paragraph I have finished. I'll come to the second paragraph again. Hope you understood.